Well, next month is Sickle Cell Awareness Month, and Evansville Mayor Lloyd Winicky will join the Red Cross for a blood drive. That drive is Friday, September 3rd from 2 to 8 p.m. It will be at the Evansville Community Development Annex on Taylor Avenue. About 100,000 people across the United States have sickle cell disease. One of the most important treatments is blood transfusions. For more information, you can visit our website, tristatehomepage.com.